Time now to connect the dots when we make the news make sense. For years, layaway programs have helped families pay for holiday gifts without having to drop all their cash at once. But now stores are switching up the way you pay for those big ticket items.
Fewer stores are offering layaways this holiday season. Let's connect the dots. Layaway programs were once a popular way to pay for the most expensive items under the tree. You could pay a little bit each week, then take the item home once the balance was paid in full. But now big stores like Walmart, Target, and Macy's are phasing out their layaway programs. Instead, they're offering buy now, pay later plans, and those have one key difference. With buy now, pay later, you still make a small deposit, but the store allows you to take the item home immediately before you've paid the full balance. Sounds nice, right? Well, retail experts warn that there are some pitfalls to be aware of. Buy now, pay later plans are technically point of sale loans, which means they can affect your credit score in ways that layaway plans can't. There's also a very serious chance you'll overspend. A survey found nearly 60% of people who use these programs regretted it last year because the item was too expensive for them after all. And that's connecting the dots.